So, it comes to this. Truly, isn't I, Sophia?
Sophia?
Yes, Sophia was all-knowing, a pure blood alien.
It's fine if I'm gone.
Let me warn you. Watch out for what you enter.
Scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I knew you could do it. I dreamed of this. You can be human again. By using that, I just need the final. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been brilliant. Give me your heart, son. I believed in you. You are the greatest puppet I ever made. We can be happy now, thanks to you. Thank you. You are such a good boy. This finally feels like family. Thank you for returning, Carlo.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.
Your wish is my command, Sir Carlo. What would you like to do? Your wish is my command, Sir Carlo. What would you like to do?
Is my command, Sir Carlo. What would you like to do?
Your wish is my command, Sir Carlo. What would you like to do?
Welcome, Sir Carlo.
That is so sad.